Warning, this video may not be suitable for children under the age of 13 or any lame ass. This video contains pure awesomeness and a lot of cussing. If you do not like that, then you can fuck off. You've been warned.
Welcome back, guys, to another video. This is Hack'em Figures, and this is going to be a special review on a custom figure from LB3d Designs, Evil Entities, Rawhead Rex. So let's fucking go. So here he is, Rawhead Rex by Evil Entities, and look at how badass this figure looks, you guys. I pre-ordered this a couple months ago. It finally came in. I'm excited because, you know, we don't get too much Rawhead Rex shit. You know, we're barely getting the Blu-rays and the 4K restoration movies. You know, it's one of those movies that was hard to get, you know, but, you know, we don't have any kind of action figure. So when I saw this, I had to get this, you guys. It's Rawhead Rex. If you guys have not seen Rawhead Rex, I don't know where the fuck you've been. That is such a crazy fucking film. Go check it out, of course, after this review. And so here it is, you guys. Let's check it out. It does come in this massive, massive packaging. So when I got this in the mail, I was kind of surprised because the package was huge. And normally, these are not that big. They're very, they come in very similar to like the NECA retro style figures. But this is like double the size here. So you can see there, Rawhead Rex there. In there, you have this really cool art there. It says Rawhead Rex, and then a really cool image there of Rawhead Rex there. And this does come in a clamshell, so it does open and close as you please. So that's a cool thing about it. And let's flip it to the back here. You have Evil Entities on the top. You have this the cool art from like the Blu-ray 4K that came out, Rawhead Rex. And of course, these are like distinctive dummies. They come numbered. I got number 9 out of 50. So only 50 of these were made. And it's all sold out, you guys. They're all pre-order and they're sold out. These are about 150 bucks for these figures here. And I'm just excited for this figure. So let's crack them out of this packaging and let's take a closer look here at the action figure of Rawhead Rex.
So here he is, guys, out of the package. And look how fucking dope this figure is. He is pretty massive, you guys. If you've seen him in person, you will see how massive this figure is. I'm just excited, you guys, because we finally get a Rawhead Rex action figure. And here's a close-up look there. You can see there the sculpted boots and the clothes there that are like a fake leather material, and the belt is made. Everything here is either 3D printed or handmade, hand painted, which I love about these figures. And look at that figure. And here he is, you guys. Let's take a closer look here. As you can see the details here of the face. You can see the paint, all hand painted, you guys. Super clean, really cool looking action figure here. And yep, so you can see he does have cloth clothes there. It's like a fake leather type of material. It's like a soft, really soft, like cloth materials. And his head is sculpted on, as you can see there, so it does not move. But yeah, you guys, such a cool figure. And I think these boots here, they're either 3D printed or they're sculpted on, and a lot of these custom figures usually do that there. They usually 3D print or sculpt them on there. And they did a pretty good job there. As you can see, I saw there's some paint there on his leg, but that's okay, you guys. It's a custom. So this is it, you guys. Look at the paint job and the head sculpt there. So yeah, looking good, you guys. One of my favorite figures this year by far. I'm super excited that I picked him up when I did. And yep, you guys, his shoulder pads there, as you can see there. And yeah, I think he's gonna be pretty articulated. Let's check it out there. He does have an ab crunch there. And his arms do move, but remember, they don't go all the way around because of the clothes. And the elbows do bend. Let's see if I can bend them there. They do bend in almost a 90 degree. These are pretty good bodies that Evil Entity they use. That's a double jointed elbow there. And his knees, they're a little stiff, but yes, they do bend in the 90 degrees, as you can see there. Really good. And the ankles are not going to have any articulation because they're sculpted. But yep, that is him there. The ab crunch, the knees. So pretty good figure. I'm usually pretty happy with the Evil Entity figures. I keep buying these because he makes these crazy obscure characters just like Distinctive Dummies does. But let's put him in some poses, you guys, and let's take a closer look here at this Rawhead Rex by Evil Entities.
Thanks again, you guys, for checking out this review on Rawhead Rex by Evil Entities. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button right now. I appreciate it, you guys. Follow me on Instagram. There I do toy photography and mini toy reviews. And that is it, you guys. Leave me a comment down there. Let me know what you think of this figure. Did you pick one up? Have you seen Rawhead Rex? If you haven't, go check that out, you guys. And that is it for this video. I appreciate you guys coming in and checking out my dumbass videos. I appreciate you guys. You guys are all the shit. And I'll catch all you guys next time. So peace the fuck out.